Hey und herzlich willkommen zur ersten Folge von High on Life. Ich verstehe gar nichts mehr.
Oh my god, don't give me that look, Nark. What are you mad that I'm throwing this party tonight?
So this is Blimp City. Not bad, huh? I don't know how we're gonna find Cyberpunk. Let's just ask around. There's all kinds of aliens out here. Let's just ask. He is famous. Okay. Damn. It's nur ein bisschen abgespaced.
Yeah, we can't get inside that lug locks without something really sharp. Listen, we're gonna have to talk to some of these aliens if we expect to find Gene. You're gonna need something like a knife to open those. Hey, we're looking for Gene Zaruthian, the bounty hunter. Any idea where? Yeah, fuck it. Let's move. Hello?
What?
Get away! They'll take my shit!
Oh my god! It can't be!
What do you want?
You're not the famous bounty hunter Gene Zaruthian, are you?
Who's asking?
You're really Gene.
Yeah, I'm really Gene. That's me, like on the ads.
Disappointed?
Guess how I feel.
Okay, well, whoopsies. We were gonna ask for your help fighting the G3 cartel, but...
Kid, do I look like I can help anyone? I just got evicted. I don't even have a goddamn home!
Can you point us in the direction of, you know, a bounty hunter friend that's still working, you know, still has their legs?
Ho! Look at that nice house! God damn! Where'd that come from? That's a great fucking house! You see that house?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah, that's this hairy alien's house, the one holding me.
God damn! Can't stop looking at that beautiful house! Okay! The gears are turning. Maybe I can help you.
You can? But you just said...
Yeah. I said I'd help you fight the... Who'd you say? The G3 cartel? Oh, yeah. Okay. Come on, that's crazy, but... Okay, well, whatever. Yeah, sure. We'll kill them all. Easy. I've got a fully operational bounty suit in my cart over there.
Really? Well, that's convenient.
Yeah, I can turn that hairy kid of yours into a true blue bounty hunter. But if they die... I want the house. That's the trade.
Are you sure? I don't think they've even fired a gun before today. And wait, you want the house in return?
Yeah. This is a great deal for you. I mean, you get all my old bounty hunter shit, and I might get a house.
I don't know.
Enough talking. Just be a gun for a second. You, hairy kid, put on the suit. See how you feel. Then make a decision, yeah? I can always just pawn this shit off.
Okay, go ahead. Try it on. What choice do we have?
Ja, wir kriegen jetzt die ganze Ausrüstung. Yeet. Boah, fancy.
Wow, you look great, kid.
Natural. Definitely not gonna die on your first bounty.
Alright, I guess we'll give it a shot, but I don't know about this.
Oh,
yeah, shit. It's still in trial mode. Let's pull off the activation license. The ticket should be in one of your pockets. Some loose change, too. Should be enough. Take that down to Mr. Keith's pawn shop, and he'll get you all set up. The suit will help you get there.
Hey there, Gene Zaruthian. It's me, Sudo, your helpful bounty hunting assistant. Before I enable mobility, I just need to make sure your info scanner is online. Can you go ahead and give the area a quick scan for me? Okay, perfect. Great job. I've identified your current objective. Perfectamundo. Everything is in working order. Mobility unlocked. You are free to move, Gene.
All right. I'll get things set up at your house while you're gone.
Okay, let's just head to Mr. Keeps, I guess.
What? Okay. What's happening?
Sorry about all those pop-ups. I forgot to warn you about that. You can close them with the interact button, but they are gonna keep coming back non-stop. That's just gonna keep happening until you activate the license. Sorry, you better hurry up.
Ich muss auf jeden Fall Lizenz für meinen Anzug finden, verstehe. Ich sag ganz normal. Weil irgendwie versteht den Scanner nicht, Jungs.
You able to see okay? Sorry, no. I didn't expect Gene to be
you kind of
like that. I think Mr. Keep is just ahead. You got this.
What?
I wonder what kind of bounty hunting equipment Gene is setting up for us, huh? It's kind of exciting, you know? Sorta. It could be cool.
That's big wrong. Look at him. Da oben. Ai. Ey, wieder aus einer Mülltonne oder so.
What's up, freak?
Jorb! Greet the customer properly!
Welcome to Mr. Keith's dipshit! We're your friendly neighborhood pie shop. I thunder don't, nobody even cares!
Jorb!
Yeet.
Oh, so old Zaruthian doesn't feel like pawning his license key anymore. What? Did he win the sweepstakes? Ha! Okay, so you want this license key. But it's really nice. I kinda want it for myself.
You've got enough useless shit, Dad!
Fine, take it! It's yours!
Okay, fuck yeah! Activation nice. License accepted. Bounty hunting suit is in perfect working order. Time for an important question. Would you like to keep me on as your permanent in-suit advisor?
Yeah, natürlich.
That was the best choice you could have made. Alright, bye-bye now. I'll be back a bunch.
Cool.
Super. Whoa, not bad. It's got your vital readings, armor levels, even my biometrics. Gene really came through, didn't he? I told you he'd...
Lore. Kann Mods anbringen.
Be great.
Perfect. Just what this galaxy needs. Another good-for-nothing bounty hunter. Out of my star. It was Jorb's job to have a look around. We got some good stuff for sale, but not everything. Some of it is mine.
Okay, kann er also umschauen. Ah ja. Ich weiß gar nicht, wie viel Geld wir haben, dass wir uns sowas kaufen können. Irgendwie kann man da nicht. Oha. Nicht bezahlbar. Deckenlicht. Au.
Oh, sorry, partner, that's not for sale.
No.
Hey, customer, you're ugly.
Jorb, what's wrong with you? Why did your mother do this to you?
You can't stop me from being me, Dad.
You're grounded.
Try me. I'll just listen to porn at max volume until you let me out of my room. And it's not porn you like.
Nice try. That wouldn't bother me. Good eye. That thing's a real beauty, and I'm keeping it. So buy something else. Good eye. That thing's a real beauty, and I'm keeping it.
Katana, wäre cool. Geht auch nicht da.
Like that, huh? Well, it's mine. You can't have it.
Kristalle?
Oh, hey, get your hands off. That's not for sale.
What?
All right, settle down. You can't have that. Jor painted that for me. It looks like shit, sure. We can all tell it looks like shit. It's a shit sandwich.
Ach so, weil es schon drinnen ist. Alles klar. Nur ein Stein. Oh ja. Hätte mal den kann ich kriegen.
Hey, listen, I'm not too sure.
Ja, ja. Ich kann da anscheinend gar nichts kaufen. Aber es sind coole Sachen.
Good eye. That thing's a real beauty. And I'm keeping it. So good eye.
Wo steht die cooles Kostet mit Guardio?
This place reeks ass. Oh wait, that's you.
All right, bounty hunter. I guess let's head back to the house and check in with Gene. You'll find it. You'll figure it out.
palm to the wrist.
Hey, you can run, you know. I don't know if you do that. Try hitting the button on your screen. I can't say the name of the button, because I have no fucking clue what kind of controller or keyboard you're using.
Ah, wieder zurück zum Haus. Ach so, steht hier oben. Lore.
Huh, there's little guys coming out of your house. That, okay.
What? Alles klar.
Hey, nice house you got here. Real ritzy. Way better than my bench.
Oh, wow, you really made yourself at home, huh?
Oh, there you are. Who's this weirdo, and why is he setting up a fucking huge alien computer in our living room?
Okay, first of all, that alien computer is a very expensive and surprisingly operational Bounty 5000. So, you're welcome.
A what 5000?
Your kid here thinks they're gonna be a big bad bounty hunter. I set them up with some fancy equipment, so they're letting me have the house when they die.
Kid? They're not my kid. I'm their sister. How old do you think I am?
Listen, Hairball, I don't know what kind of alien you are or how fast you age. I'm just making my best guesses here.
You were only gone 5 minutes, and you already told some random alien he could move in with us. That's what yep. you did.
Look, I know it's a lot all at once, but we need him to save your species. So do you think you could put up with him for a bit?
Well, yeah, if it's gonna help, sure. I'm sorry, everything I've ever known just got flipped upside down, so I don't know what's weird or not anymore.
Hey, I don't like getting up to take shit, so I'm just gonna shit right here in the couch later. I don't have to shit right now, but just a heads up.
Like that. Was that weird or was that normal? It was weird, right? It was weird.
Your mom's nice. Anyway,
come talk to me when you're ready to get down to business.
Bruh. For kind of trippy.
So what? We just jump into the deep end and start hunting down G3 officers, or what?
I'm not sure you're ready just yet. I mean, they don't let you fuck the glumpers at Glumpy's without a level 4 fuck pass, do they?
What? I don't know.
Well, they don't.
Maybe I should send you out on a little test run first, eh?
Okay, sure.
I've got just the thing. A small-time local gangster by the name of Nine Torg. She took my favorite knife. She's got an operation out in the slums. Maybe you kill her and get my knife back. Then we'll talk. Maybe take you out to Glumpy's to celebrate.
All right, so we just head out to the slums?
No, moron. You gotta use the Bounty 5000 to initiate a bounty. That's what I went through all the trouble of setting it up for.
Okay, Jesus.
Alles klar. Der Bruder sieht auf jeden Fall sein Messer zu cool.
You gonna use the Bounty 5000 or not? I put all that work into getting it set up.
What? Haben die da hier gebaut?
What the fuck is going on? So bounty hunting, huh? Are you really going to kill people?
Actually, we killed a couple people already, you know. So did you? So did you forget?
Fine, I guess I'll just hang around at home and wait for you to do all your little murders.
Are you mad at us or jealous?
Jealous? I want to kill evil aliens too.
Arska.
Go ahead, don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Maybe I'll go see what the drinking age is here in space.
Geil. Geil, geil, geil. Dann benutzen wir mal den Bounty 5000. Weibliche Oberhaupt der Torg-Familie. Befehligt eine Bande von Kleinkriminellen, die in Blim City Slums für sich beansprucht. Muss sich ständig gegen ihre eigenen Klonen behaupten, soll sie nicht unterschätzt werden. Okay.
Shit. Normally that door would open up a gateway that lets you walk right through it.
So what do we do?
Calm down. The bounty's right here in Blim. You mind just heading out on foot? The slum's gateway ain't too far from here. I'll get the bounty 5,000 all fixed up while you're gone.
Yeah, sure. All right, let's go, bounty hunter.
Okay.
What are you, confused? This ain't warp signs, kid. Go head out to the city, get into the slums.
Don't forget to get my knife!
We're looking for the gateway to the slums, I guess. Look, it shouldn't be too far. Listen, just follow the waypoint. That's why you're wearing that fancy suit, isn't it? I mean, it's got the augmented reality thing on it, right?
Hello, citizens. I'm Blim City Magistrate Clug Nugman, and I have heard your concerns. Murder rates are on the rise. The city's water supply has clearly been poisoned again by Gary the Poisoner. And the mandatory sexual repression chips that we put in our elderly citizens have once again backfired, this time making them far, far hornier than ever. However, there's something plaguing our city far worse than any of those issues. Cold, hard drugs. These figures don't lie. However, things don't have to be this way. As Chancellor, under my 5-year plan, all drugs will be eradicated. And that's the Clug Nugman promise. Thanks to our new Keep Blim City Clean initiative, we've managed to keep drugs like Fergals and space meth out of the hands of our extremely horny geriatrics. No criminal organization is able to sow their evil seeds in our fair city. For now, remember, we're all in this together.
Bruh.
Hey, don't even think about going down to the slums.
Yeah. This is a maintenance-only shaft, so scram!
Okay, kid, excuse me, can we get our, we need to make our way into the slums, please?
No.
Hold on. So you really want to get into the slums, huh? Then settle the bet for us.
Come on, don't make him answer this,
no,
man.
No, I want to know.
It's fine, we'll help.
Okay, great. If you saw us at the bar, which of us would you ask out?
Yeah, with was doing? Was? Das letzte Wort nicht verstanden.
This feels like a trap. I'd rather not say.
Come on, you gotta answer. It's a hypothetical. We know it's not real.
Well, you know, just give us like your gut instinct. Come on.
Don't be afraid. We can take it.
The blue guy.
Exactly. That's what I figured you'd say.
Yeah, everyone always says him.
Hey, don't feel bad, man. You're still plenty hot. I'm just hotter. Blue's a hotter color. That's science.
I know. I just wish one time someone would say I'm hotter. You know, I put so much work in. I watched all those skincare tutorials, and I got surgery, so I don't have to poop anymore.
That's your problem. It should be effortless. Everyone can sense all that desperation, all the sadness. It's just radiating from you. But me, I'm just true blue, all natural hot, baby.
Is it true? Am I just really a lost cause? Be honest.
Yeah, you can't match up to the blue guy. Look, I'm sorry. That's just how it is.
God, you don't have to be so blunt about it. I'm pretty fragile, you know?
Don't worry about him. He's weak and disgusting. He doesn't get what it's like for us hot people. Sorry for making you talk to him. Can I make it up to you by letting you use my door anytime you want? Free passage in and out of the slums.
Well, really? That would be amazing, actually.
Oh, have fun using his door, because mine's shut forever for you. Yeah, so what do you think now, huh? You still think I'm ugly? Yeah, well, I'm ugly, but I have a door you can't use.
Oh, sorry. Really? But I guess it's fine. You can just use the other door.
You were smart as hell to pick me. You got great taste.
Please, I just need to be left alone for a bit.
Ach, du.
I think we handled that as best we could, you know?
Yeah. Genau so gut. Oh, yes. Da geht's zurück auf.
I've never been topside.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, it's a topsider.
Not interested.
Topsider.
Hey, oh my god, I broke my fucking leg coming down that pipe. Be careful.
Sorry to hear that.
Well, well.
Whoa, what are you doing? Come on, he's just a kid. Don't shoot him.
Oh, you don't want to shoot me just because your gun said not to.
I am not shooting a kid.
Go ahead. do it. Shoot me, fresh meat. Shoot me. See what happens. Oh, don't I look so shootable? Look at me. You can shoot me anywhere. Ah, you shot me. I'm dead.
All right there. Are you happy now?
Well, I didn't think
we'd be allowed to kill him. Yeah, normally, killing children in games isn't allowed, but he's dead. We killed this kid. Are you happy now? We killed a kid. A kid is dead now. There goes our E for everybody rating.
Ach du Weber, Errungenschaft kriegt.
What's it like up there? You gotta tell me.
Nope, calm down, not nope.
Oh, hey.
Wir haben kein Kind beim Boss oder Alien. Ich hab zwischen den Haxen geschossen. Ich kann nichts dafür, dass der Hitbox so. Bitte geht.
Attention, Blue City Citizen. You are wearing an unregistered bounty.
Yay! What? Ist auch irgendwie so irgendwo. Okay, der Bild an den Borderlands Vibes.
So it finally happened. Someone killed my son.
Your son?
Yep. The kid up there who always calls everyone fresh meat.
We are so sorry. Listen, don't get used to that. We're not killing any more kids. I'm drawing the line, so savor it. Enjoy it. It happened. Tuck it away in the old memory book.
No, it's fine. He was 30 years old, so don't feel too bad. 30 years old is still adolescence for our species, but it's not as bad as shooting like a 5-year-old or something. So don't worry, you just did regular murder. And I warned him over and over. I said, don't sit up there calling strangers fresh meat, or some gun-toting psychopath is gonna shoot you dead in cold blood. And you went and did it. Good for you. Anyway, please, just leave me to mourn.
Jesus.
Oh, my stupid annoying son.
Wenigstens war nicht jung.
Hey, you can't pass through here. It's Nintorg's turn.
Jesus, enough with everyone getting in our way. We just want to kill Nintorg.
Yeah, right. You kill Nintorg? Get lost, shitheel. You're never gonna get to Nintorg. You have to get through all our trusty foot soldiers first.
Hey, what are you doing? You can't do that. Hey, Torg, what the fuck? Holy shit, you just killed Jason. Jason!
I always hate- Oh shit, here we go. We're gonna have to kill some of these torn foot soldiers to prove ourselves around here. These people think we're weak, not on my-
Dura-Schild, dank. Dein Kopfgeldjäger so wie deine Vitalwerte automatisch regenerieren, nachdem du Schaden erlitten hast. Dura-Schild, dank. Können von Gegnern fallen gelassen werden und gewähren an deinem zusätzlich zu deinem normalen Gesundheit noch etwas Bonusschutz. Okay. Also, die HP da unten.
This is Nintorg's turn, the coolest turn.
Shit, they're shooting at us. Come, shoot back. Come on, shoot back.
It's gonna be so easy to kill you. Nintorg trained us real good. We're the toughest enemies in the game, I think.
Whoa.
I guess this time I ruined your picnic.
Ist noch gegen sie.
You ready, bounty hunter?
Maybe you're stronger than we thought.
Quick, they're regrouping.
I exterminated because we ran. Well, you know what?
Oh, this is bad.
Wow, all right, we got them all. Usually these Torgs aren't so hostile. Something must be going on. Let's look around for somebody who can help us.
Okay.
I'm so lonely over here. I got all this great information I could share. Hello there, friend. Can I help you?
You're a wise old fisherman. Can you tell us a little bit about Nintorg?
Quiet. She's got ears everywhere. Or antennae. Whatever Ant's here with.
Is she really that dangerous? Come on. I mean, she's just one ganglord.
Just one? What about the other 8 Torgs?
Wait, so the 9 in Nintorg is... It's a counter? There's 9 Torgs?
9 clones, yep. And that's just what's left. There used to be even more of them, but they always kill each other. Fighting for dominance over what? This hellhole? This month, 9 Torgs in charge. Last month, it was 14 Torg before they killed her. Now 9 Torgs fighting with 5 Torg. It never ends.
Which one do you prefer?
8 Torg is the hottest.
I just kill.
So, what are you doing out here?
What? I'm fishing. You can tell I'm fishing, right?
Oh, right. Duh. Of course. Sorry. It's very obvious. Yes. So, have you caught anything?
No. Never have. Never will. No fish can live down here in this sludge.
If there aren't any fish in there, why are you fishing? What is that? What's going on?
Because I'm still working up the courage to drown myself.
Yikes. Yo. Wow. Okay. TMI, maybe. A little bit. Do you know how we can get to 9 Torg?
Buddy, all I know is fish, and I barely know fish. But let's just pretend there's a laundromat you can sneak through to get to Sludge Works over there.
Are we pretending, or is there really a laundromat?
Come on, kid, take the hint. Either we're pretending, or 9 Torg's goons kill me for squealing.
Okay, I got it. We're pretending.
Oh, Christ, just follow that path along the sludge.
So, how do you like living down here in the slums? It's sort of colorful down here, at least.
What? Are you serious? This is one of the worst places anyone can live. You can't see that just by looking at it? It's more sludge than anything else, and the sludge is toxic.
Oof, sorry. Yeah, that sludge does look pretty awful.
No, the sludge is the best part. It's the quickest way out. Just hop in there and you got a one-way ticket out of here. Imagine if we didn't have the sludge. Then we'd really be trapped. Anyway, yeah, living here is bad.
Hey, thanks for the info, wise fisherman. We'll see you later.
Have a good day now.
Ah, da oben steht jetzt im Schuss hier 15 News. Okay. Dann gehen wir da einfach weiter. Und er fischt einfach ohne Fisch. Kein Problem. Verstehe.
Oh, hey, you wanna see a cool party trick I used to do? Aim me at those platforms. Come on, give it a shot. It'll be fun.
Yo.
Fuck yeah, I told you! Did you see how fun that was? I call it my glob shot. It comes out of my trick hole. All Gatlings have a different kind of trick hole. Mine does this. Boy, you are learning a lot today, aren't you? Yes!
Yes!
Oh my god, I can do this all day. Doesn't this fucking rule? God, I love spewing big gloopy globs. We can't open those yet. We're gonna need something sharp.
Sind echt Kisten, was man aufmachen kann. Lol, irgendwas scharfen. Wir wollen das Katana haben, aber irgendwie können wir es nicht kaufen. Warum auch immer wir es nicht kaufen können. Ich verstehe noch gar nicht, wie die Sachen ausschauen, die was man looten kann. Oder kann man überhaupt was looten? Ich habe keine Ahnung. Aber wir rennen auch weiter mit unseren tollen Klumpenschuss. Irgendwas muss man machen, dann kommt das runter.
Hey, what the fuck? They just killed. Hold up, don't shoot. I got an idea. It's another trick up my little slimy sleeve. Try hitting him with my glob shot. Take your time and aim right.
What?
You're gonna kill us now, aren't you? Oh god, please don't. Don't do that. Don't shoot a glob with your
Hey, come on.
You know what to do, pal.
Come on. You know exactly. Come on, you got this. Just keep it steady and aim. My glob shot is my signature thing.
Wo soll ich denn hinschießen?
Whoa, perfect shot. You fucking nailed it. How sick was that? Phew, okay.
I got my charge.
It doesn't take too long, but it's a little longer when there's enemies nearby, you know? My body gets too tense. It's like trying to piss when someone's watching, you know?
Gute Erklärung, gute Erklärung. Ach, das war ja unerwartet. Wir haben noch über keinen Doppeljump, aber es geht ja aus. Wir kennen die Sachen sicher irgendwie. Da oben, aber ich weiß noch nicht wie. What the hell?
Oh shit, here come more guys! Go nuts! Use my glove shot in then just shoot them in the air and juggle them, and it's gonna look sick, I promise. Oh, sorry, yeah, no, my glob shot takes a little longer to recharge when we're in combat. My body's all tense during a fight, you know? My muscles aren't loose. Oh, it takes longer to recharge. Steps on your ass.
I get it, you win.
Now I gotta die.
Oh, God, this is exactly what I was afraid of. They're all dying. We're getting slaughtered.
Got squashed. There's more of them.
Nice, we move forward.
I feel like we might just be like one weak enemy. It's just one thing at the beginning for like army practice. That doesn't feel good because I thought I was like a strong guy.
Where are you? You're making this too hard.
Easy.
Please, please don't kill me, please.
You shot him. Looks like he was die clean only. All right, this has to be the way to Nine Torque. Let's keep moving.
Hey, careful with the merchandise.
Whoa, hold up a bit. Let's listen.
Line up and everything. They're gonna be here any minute. Just patient.
Oi, fuck you! I'm sick of this. I want to tear through someone's guts.
Oh, I think they're talking about Gene's knife.
Ah, fuck you!
Got it, freak. We've had enough of your bullshit.
Yeah, it's
who's
your fault, Steph.
Who are you?
Hey, hello there, friends.
Oh, I think it's the buyer.
Hey, are you the buyer?
Yeah, we're here to buy a knife. You guys are selling a knife, yeah?
Oh, perfect. You're really late. We were starting to get worried.
Just go with it. No shooting.
All right, here's the product. A genuine Lord. Talking knife. I gotta be honest with you. He's a real piece of shit.
He's extremely violent. He basically only talks about wanting to kill people in very disturbing ways.
Fuck you. I'm gonna carve out your anal cavity. I'm gonna make it three times as big. Your shit's just gonna drop right out of it.
See what I'm talking about?
Oh, perfect. That's exactly what we're looking for.
Yeah, great. Go ahead. Feel free to inspect it. Try him out. See how he feels in your hand.
Yeah, fucking free me. Let's go. Let's go psycho on these fuckers. Oh, fuck yeah.
Danke fürs Zuschauen, falls euch die Folge gefallen hat, jeden Daumen nach oben, vergesst nicht zu abonnieren, falls ihr mehr davon sehen wollt und bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao, ciao.